lot of time over the decades backpacking and motorcycle camping here in the Rocky Mountains. And when you do that, you have to become a meteorologist. Because see that rain there? That